Hi, welcome back to Inland Empire Live. I'm here with Gretchen Sawyer from MADD, in case that no one knows what that stands for, which I hope that's not the case, but that's Mothers Against Drunk Driving. Welcome, Gretchen.
Thank you very much. Thank you for having me.
It's our pleasure to have you. Mm-hmm. Why don't you tell us a little bit about the organization for those who may not be familiar with it?
Okay, MADD is an organization that was founded about 35 years ago by a mom whose daughter was killed by a drunk driver. When his sentence was handed down, it was so diminished. It diminished her daughter's life. And she went into action and launched this great organization. Taking on the issue of drunk driving and the penalties and sentences that are handed down, and really taking a stance where underage drinking is concerned. These are some of the core initiatives for Mothers Against Drunk Driving. And it is, it's a problem that hasn't gone away, and unfortunately, it's not going to go away. So it keeps MADD engaged and on the front lines of this fight.
Wow. Mm-hmm. That's a very serious topic and one that we should all take very seriously and consider every time that students start graduating from high school. Like now is a really interesting time, right, of the year. Mm-hmm. Do you see different spikes in drunk driving during this time period? How does it work?
Mm-hmm. What we really see is a spike in underage drinking at this time. And in fact, MADD, and myself in particular, has been involved in a lot of over-layering programs throughout the high schools in the county. One is an every 15-minute program where literally every 15 minutes an underage teen is either injured or killed by a drunk driver or where it involves alcohol. There is the DUI court and school program. This is a program or an event, a staged event that is put on where we have real judges, real district attorneys, we have a jury, and there is a court case that is tried, and the students are involved in that court case. So that's been going around. And there's also been the various police agencies. Fontana PD had a huge Safe and Sober prom campaign that MADD was very involved in, a huge press conference. They involved all of the schools. The San Bernardino Department of Health had a Safe and Sober prom campaign. So it's been very heavy driving home the message about underage drinking. We lose more teens to underage drinking during this time of year than any other time of year. And so we're there on the front lines just making sure that we are collaborating with these agencies to drive home that message.
Wow. Mm-hmm. I recall seeing a lot of coverage on the court's simulation, and I suppose that really brings it to life for students, since they see it from a different perspective, right? Because in their life, they may not think about it, the repercussions that come from some actions, and now they can see the follow-through on that. Is that what you're finding with students, the impact of that specific program, or what do you?
Yes, we do. And what we do have is we have a very strong volunteer base, and most of our volunteers are victims, and they come out to the schools and they are part of the programs as well. And so they may see slides and video of family members that have been severely injured or that have been killed. We try to bring it that reality face to face with the students. The every 15-minute program, it's a simulated crash.
Oh.
And the hospitals are involved, the police are involved, the emergency technicians are involved, and they pick students that are actually killed in these crashes, and then the next day the student is not at school. So they try to make it as realistic as possible, and it does have a significant impact on the students.
Wow. Mm-hmm. So your mission as an organization, if you could sum it up for people, what is it that you want them to walk away with when they think of MADD?
Our mission is to end drunk driving, help fight drug driving, and support the victims of these violent crimes and prevent underage drinking. That is our core mission. And we've added drugged driving to the mission statement because it has become an epidemic. Right. It's not just alcohol anymore.
I believe it, and mm-hmm. we see it more and more every day mm-hmm. as we see more and more news coverage on unfortunate incidents like that. Yes. But I hear you have a walk coming up. You want to tell us a little bit more about that so people can figure out how to sign up and get involved?
Absolutely, absolutely. We're having our first Walk Like MADD 5K for San Bernardino County. It's awesome. Being hosted by the City of Rialto. Our portal is live. You can get registered by on www.walklikemadd.org. Okay. We're looking for walkers, walk teams, runners, and sponsors as well. We really want to drive home the message, and we want to make a great showing this first walk. And so yeah, it's coming up on Saturday, June 25th.
We hope that that's the case, and yes. we definitely want to see everybody out there. Again, it's June 25th, mm-hmm. and you can register at walklikemadd.org.
Yes.
And please tell your friends, please get everybody involved, because that is really what will help you as an organization
yes.
build awareness and just remind our children, remind parents, remind everyone to stay vigilant, be aware of what one is doing, and don't get behind the wheel. So Gretchen, is there anything else we need to know about that walk that you'd like the public to know before we wrap this up?
Yes, absolutely. I want the public to know that all of the work that MADD does, all of the school appearances, all of the presentations, in fact, I have a presentation to do this evening yep. at Cal State San Bernardino, yep. but all of the presentations, all of the literature, the victim advocacy, where we accompany and victims through the entire court process and through trials, is done free of charge. Mm-hmm. And so that's why a walk like MADD that's coming up on Saturday, June 25th, particularly for San Bernardino, where there is a significant need for MADD services. That's why it's so important for us to not only raise awareness, but to also raise funds to help to underwrite these programs that we do offer free of charge, including grief counseling as well.
Wow.
Yes.
There's so much that goes into it that we just are luckily not aware of if you haven't experienced it. But for those who have experienced mm-hmm. it, thank goodness that there's organizations like MADD around to help support them. Yes. Again, everyone come out to Walk Like MADD mm-hmm. on June 25th. Register early
yes.
and help a great organization and your own community save lives.
That's right.
Thank you for being here, Gretchen. We really appreciate it.
Okay.
And we hope to see you again soon.
Absolutely. Thank you for having us.
Thank you.
Okay.